Most of us are right in the middle of this colder push of air. We have highs in the 30s, flirting with freezing in spots like Denver and Colorado Springs. Much colder once you get in the high elevations. 39 Salt Lake City. Los Angeles, 72. Your warmer air comes at a very windy price. We are expecting, even though temperatures are just below average for you, look at the northeast. Some areas closing in on 20 degrees below average. But Los Angeles winds gusting up to the 15 to 20 mile per hour range are possible. It's other areas from the Ventura County beaches, the mountains to the north, down to Orange County spots. It's going to be a strong Santa Ana wind event that kicks on this afternoon, overnight, tomorrow. Wind gusts up to 70 miles per hour to the north. Travel safely if you drive a semi high profile vehicle. To the north, you got some snow that'll be potentially on the way. Some light to moderate snow noted this morning. Another push with colder air later this week, likely on Thursday, may bring some moderate and maybe some heavy mountain snow in some of the high elevations in northern Colorado.